escaping the clutches of eternal damnation. I would just divide.